but the kitchen sink and the percussion section, including spoons, wooden boards. There's some really terrific solos throughout this piece. We hope you enjoy folk songs from the Southern Appalachians.
Thank you.